as much ammo on it, actually. Weapons. Reload. Wait for it to start charging. What? Edit it! There we go. Fucking hell. Get a better camera roll than that, Dodger. Right. Ed! Fucking hell, it looks like he's not pointing at it. It kind of like, it unlocks from the target and then fucking, then he hits it. Even though he won't point at it. You fucking swine. Oh, Ed, what the fuck? He points at it after I fucking finished. Oh my, what the fuck? What is this? Ed, are you gonna point at the fucking thing or what? Oh, what the fuck, man? It's not even fucking pointing. Oh, what the fuck is going on? He's not even pointing at it now. Fuck's sake. What the fuck, man? Jesus Christ. Oh, I didn't even get it once when I did this before. Oh, what the fuck? First time I did it, I should have just fucking left it. He just randomly unlocks from the fucking target and then decides, oh, you know what, I might shoot it, or I might lock onto it now. Fuck me. Did better than this fucking first time we're doing it. And it's still not going down now, what the fuck? What? I'm out of shotgun now! That didn't happen first time. Oh my god, I've got to fucking reload it again. No way. Zero way. He won't go down this time. Where's it going when it's doing that? I can't see it. Why did it go down so easy last time? That's what this thing was for, don't I? Yep, roof's not broken yet. Kin L.
I'm in the library.
Yeah, yes, I know you're in the library.
Do you really think an elf? Oh yeah? Well, don't.
Right. No. I think I'm gonna use a save after I've done this fucking book part, man, because I'm entirely fucking bored of this shitbag of a wankfest library. It pissed me off the first time I played, but, and it's pissing me off again. Such a fucking annoying ass place. So where's this fucking book? Up here. Actually, well, no, because that where it is actually, it's the easiest one to find. It's also the longest one to find. Actually, I'm going to climb up there just for something different to do before I do that other shit. Right, let's fucking do something different for once. It gives me a good excuse to save as well afterwards. Around here then. Ooh. What? Get off, puppy! Because everything takes fucking 9 shotgun shells. Oh god, it makes me climb it as well. God, it's hard work as this game sometimes. What was that? Mega lightning. What's that? Chama's saving. Oh wow, cheers. Thanks for that. I can see the fort in the distance, but with the naked eye, I can barely see anything. Oh, do you want me to give you a bionic eye? Because I'm fresh out of fucking bionic eyes. Any item that might be able to do something? Nah. That trap door? No. I made a door sound. Fucking window. Well, that was great. Oh, what the fuck, man. I can't get past it either. That's a nice one to come on. So, 2 reloads of shotgun shells to get a chamois servant and know that the dog will respawn again when I go back. How very convenient. Right. Fuck these bugs, fuck these bugs. Book. Yes. Now let's run all the way to the exact point, but 2 levels lower. Fuck off, shiny book. See you when I don't want to fucking use you. So what is the deal with killing that boss dude? I mean, first time I did it, he died. I didn't even have a fucking clue. I mean, I shot him for a while, and he flew away, and then I rocketed him, and that were it. Does it just take a lot of damage? It better not just take a load of damage, because I fucking hate stuff that does that. It just too many cycles of doing the same thing, where it gets to the point and you're going, am I doing this right or what? It's a fair enough question. I mean, you do the same thing about 15 or 20 times in a row, you start to question whether you're doing it right or not. Push the book, yes. Right. Done a trigger on the third one. I don't think it does actually, I think so, when I go upstairs. Right. Objects. Chamois servant. Use. Why can't it just be linked to the quick serve? Why can't it just do that normal? Because it uses a charm to quick serve anyway, so... using this safe charm is different to... compared to like F5 in the safe charm. What the fuck? It's a big fucking difference. Oh great, I didn't hit that time. I just got lightning. Nice one. That didn't do it either. Try to turn up lights or something like that, see if he likes them apples. What lights on before though? I like how the doors lock when he's around here as well. It's like, what the fuck is that? There's no explanation for that at all, as why the doors lock and you can't get out of the room. Where are you, motherfucker? Actually. First time, didn't I run away and I used that other book? Let's try it again. Go away! Does it unlock the doors or not? I'm not sure. Shut up. In fact, I'm not entirely sure what that puzzle does. Wrong one, you tard. Flashlight. There it is. Yeah. So what's this do? Oh, it does that, doesn't it? Fair enough. Yep. Right. Run away. This is a good spot and don't attack you on the steps. Poor play is that. Don't lightning me. Oh, you son of a bitch, you're lightning me. Can I get out of the room yet? I don't think I can. Nope, the door is still locked.